For me, anthropology is the study of humanity, method, as well as a lot of theory and theorizing about what that means, what it means to live with other people and how that unfolds.
I consider anthropology to be one of the most important things in the world.
It is always capable of giving us forms of otherness, forms of different ways of living that we can use to haunt our own culture.
It's designed to give people an idea who don't have a background in anthropology. You know, what is anthropology?
The fact is that all human beings are, in some sense, the same. We're all members of the same species. We have millions of years of evolution that has made us what we are today.
We follow anthropologists from the University of Queensland into the field and actually document fieldwork. How do anthropologists do what they do?
Because so much of the fieldwork experience is about embodied experience, living there, being there, smelling it, doing it.
You can step out of that world that you're in, that seems like your whole universe, and be somewhere completely different.
An ability to make the strange familiar and the familiar strange, right? And that's the classic, what anthropologists do. But
we talk to the people one-on-one, and we collect stories about what it's actually like.
We can discuss difference in the world, like in a way that is substantive.
A view from the ground up instead of a view from the top down.
Anthropology is not innocent.
Anthropology.
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 I think without it, we're in more trouble than we think we are.
It's all around us, all the time. Anthropology as the study of humanity in all its variety and difference is really the study about others to reflect upon ourselves.
That's anthropology.